and Nifty levels for 10-1-2020. Max Trader, our YouTube channel. Like it, share it, subscribe it. Friday, January 10th. On this day, Bank Nifty buy above 32,380. Targets 32,622 and then 32,867. Bank Nifty if breaks 31,811, you can see for selling. Targets 31,572 and then 31,336. In the case of Nifty, wait till 12,335 for buying. If it happens, then you can see 12,427 and then 12,520. If Nifty breaks 12,174 levels, you can see selling till 12,083 and 11,992. These are breakout levels which are little bit far away from the closing price. So wait, watch and trade accordingly. On 10-1-2020, you can watch Adani Enterprises, JSW Steel, TVS Motor and Voltas. On 9-1-2020, as per our levels, Aero Pharma buy was active and given a profit of 8.60 rupees. DV Slab buy active and given a profit of 5.30 rupees. Hindi Petro buy active and given a profit of 8.50 rupees. ICICI Potential there was no trade. On 9-1, as per our levels, breakout happened in Bank Nifty and Nifty. In the case of Bank Nifty, 470 points were the profit. In the case of Nifty, 144 points were the profit. As per our levels, Bank Nifty achieved second target. In Nifty, we have seen first target achieved. Watch out the breakout levels and trade safely on January 10th. Thank you.